More breaking news tonight. Police investigating a deadly shooting in Newcastle. The body of a man with a bullet wound was found on Marshall Avenue around 8. Investigation ongoing tonight. One dead following a shooting in Newcastle.